I was studying in dental school in Aleppo. Yeah, dental school in Aleppo. So I was in the last year, but I went out because of the awful situation in Syria. 10 days ago, they told us there is a journey, so we went to some place. They put us in cars, closed cars. After that, they took us, I don't know where. We climbed, across the rocks, and after that we get a small ship. They took us to this ship. After 5 days, the food and the water finished up from the ship. Now I plan to go to Germany to continue my study.